Hi, hello, what's up guys? This is Anavan from Think Javli. Good morning. It's now 5:50 a.m. in the morning. I just wake up like 30 minutes ago. And then I just think that today I would like to make a YouTube video for you guys. So what we're gonna show for today? So I wanna show you how to search by, you know, name, people, location, for search for friends on Facebook. So I know that we've been using Facebook for a really long time, just like 2006 maybe, if any one of you guys use it in 2006. But I start using Facebook in 2009, and I have just know that I didn't know how to search it, and now I just want to show you guys how to search for that, for the people who want to know more about searching and using this function on Facebook. So let's get started. So to start searching on Facebook, you need to log into your Facebook account. After logging in, you'll see a big search bar. I don't think it's really big. Facebook should make this navigation bar bigger, a little bit bigger, and that will be more attractive when you're coming to an idea for a search. Okay, so the search bar is here on the left side, which is now you can enter the words that you want to search for. For example, you're thinking you want to search for a friend. So you might want to search for a name. Let's say, okay, let me type a name in Vietnamese language, okay? Now after you type a name, you hit enter. Okay, alright, so as Facebook search, the first and the default tab that you will see here is the people. So because you're searching for a name, so that the first suggestion will be people. That is, you're searching for people, the name of the people. So we have a lot of options here. We have posts, if you're searching for a post. People, photo, video, shop, pages, places, group, apps, events. So as now you can see that this search function, if you never used it on Facebook, then you just try it, okay? The search function is, you can try it with people when searching for photos, videos, and pages, posts on the Facebook. It's quite good now. You're gonna search for people, so it's better to, you know, click on this tab here on the top here. We have a tab of people, so I'm gonna click on this. Okay. So we have a list of the people that has the name of this search term, which here. Okay, so now if you look to the left, we have a filter results, and this is very important. It will narrow your search down, and this is the way you can get the best result of the friends that you're targeting to search for. Maybe you will not add him or her as friend, but you will search for the right person. You will search and you get the right result for if you use the filter results, okay? So as without the filter result here, you will see a list of people with the same name like this on Facebook, and you may have to scroll down to see a lot of friends like that, and you may not know who is that, the person that you want to search for. So the thing is, we have a filter result, so let's say, first of all, you should know something about him or her, the person you're searching for. Where is she living? Where he or she living? So the thing is that on defaults, the filter is for city sort by city, okay? As now put in any city. So what you're gonna do is just go and click on this choose a city and then enter the city. For example, here I want to say it is like Ho Chi Minh City. So I'm gonna type it in Ho Chi Minh City, okay? And I'll click on this. Alright, so the search is now narrowed down a little bit. It will opt out everything, every resort that is not in the Ho Chi Minh City. Okay, so that's you search by the city. If you want to know more, like education, you can choose a school and type it in, or work. And one more thing, let's scroll down here a little bit, and you will see there will option for. Mutual friends. This is a very nice thing. If you already know that person who has the mutual friend with you, or you want to search for the mutual friend of your friends in the friend list, within the Ho Chi Minh City as by the city, as by the location, and you can search for it. You just let's say. Click on this option here, or mutual friend with whom, and then type it in, and then you can narrow it out more, narrow down the search, and then you can get the person that you want to add as friend. So one more thing that for the work, here it is. If you want to, for example, you have a friends in your company, you know that, you know the location, you know the company. And you know the name, I say, that's the information you have. You know the name, the location, because they in the same company, so you know that it is could be the company has maybe branches, but you already know the company names. You can type a company name here, and you can add that, so you have a better search results. And I bet that you can find that person. So that's it, guys. One more thing for the search. I think you should try it for posts also. If the post, you should be using the keyword here or the search term as something is different than a person's name. Okay? So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm An Fan from DayChaplay. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. I hope that I will wake up earlier and maybe making some more videos for you guys in the day, okay? So goodbye for now and see you later on other videos.